Hi guys, my name is Roland Andrade. Welcome to Garden Grove, California. This is my barbershop, Andrade's Barbershop. Come on in. Hi guys, my name is Roland. I'm a member of the Layrite Band of Barbers. And one of the coolest things about being a Layrite Band of Barbers is playing with their new products when they come out. And today we're gonna show you guys the Layrite Deluxe Liquid Shave Cream and the Layrite Deluxe Aftershave Balm. So the key to a good shave is a nice rich lather and a nice hot towel. So when you're working with a good quality product, you don't need much, you just need a little bit. You wanna spread it evenly across the face and get the natural oils to secrete from his skin to mix with the shave cream. Make sure it's not too hot. You don't want to burn the skin. We'll leave him cooking there for a couple minutes until he's well done. Okay, so now we're going to apply the product again to start the shave. And again, you only need just a little bit. With working with good quality products, you only need just a little bit. Work the product into the skin. Get the glands to secrete oil. Mix with the product really good to get that smooth glide with the razor. We're gonna start with downward motions with the head of the razor down, stretching the skin. And with this product, you're just gonna see the blade just glide right through on the face, easy, like butter. After a clean close shave, it is very, very important to moisturize and close those pores back up so you don't get no irritation. And for that, I like to use the Layrite Deluxe Aftershave Balm. While you're adding it on, it adds a cool, refreshing feeling to your face, closing the pores. And we're gonna finish it off with some Layrite Deluxe number 9. And that's a wrap, folks. Thank you very much, Jesus.